Olympic athletes come out of our area all the time, and let's take a look at Suncoast alum Tony McQuay on this Flashback Friday. In 2017, McQuay was honored by the Palm Beach County Sports Commission as Olympian of the Year. That was following his 2016 Summer Olympic performance that saw him capture gold as part of the 4x400-meter team relay. Now, McQuay captured silver in the same events in the 2012 Olympics.